Hey, good day, train fans. Welcome back. Chris Bachman here. I have a little package behind me from Charles Rowe. So I'm really excited to open it up, see what's inside. Let's check it out.
All right, let's go ahead and get this opened up. Charles Rowe is one of the largest distributors of Lionel trains and other trains. Lots of interesting things on their website. And if you live nearby, you definitely want to check them out at their store. Being in Texas, I'm not so close by, so I won't be going by the store anytime soon, unfortunately. We got lots of peanuts in here. We have to empty these out. Here we go. We have a covered bridge for Strasburg Railroad. I'll go ahead, get it out of the box, clean up all these packing peanuts, and we'll check it out some more. All right, well packaged, but man, I hate packing peanuts. All over the layout. All right, now that we got that mess cleaned up, let's go ahead and get this bridge out of the box. Top of the bridge here. Looks like a little assembly required. Oh yeah, there we go. That should look nice. All right, well I'm gonna go ahead, assemble this jigsaw puzzle and we'll take a look at it. All right, 19 tiny screws later, here we have the fully assembled Strasburg covered bridge. It does have a light on the interior for illumination, if so desired. So let's go ahead, get some track through it, test it out. All right. We now have it on the layout here. Some track running through it. So now just have to get our trains going. Okay, well there's definitely plenty of clearance with the Strasburg dockside engine. I wonder if the Strasburg crane will fit through there. We'll have to try that one later. Screws and washers, spare and bolt here. Got my Phillips wrench. And blah, blah, blah. Secure the ends of the roof using four washer screws. Do this and that. All right, step one, two. Trap wires and notch. These are identical. Run the wires toward the left side of the end opening. Smaller screwdriver. That smallest screwdriver. I want to turn in there.